Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. How have you guys been? I'm great. Dolly is doing amazing. It's a chill mood today, very relaxed. This is one of my favorite corners in my home. We are going to be talking about something. Oh my god, this is about Shirley B. Eniang'. By the way, if you don't know who that is, are you serious? You should check her out, be it on YouTube, be it on Instagram. But I'm going to be reacting today. It's a reaction video, basically. I'm going to be reacting on a picture Shirley recently posted on Instagram. She's an influencer, I think Ghanaian, Nigerian, I think so. Don't quote me on that. She's an African influencer, basically. Shirley set IG on fire with the picture that she put. I'm going to include the picture somewhere, but I was not ready. I've gotten used to the filters on IG, the 100 apps on girls. No, nobody has any chicken wings. That's how my mom and I call it, you know, the extra meat here. Nobody has chicken wings. Somebody gives birth today, the next day they're snatched as a chocolate bar. I mean, everybody's flawless. Everybody is hashtag flawless on Instagram. So Shirley posted this super unedited picture. Yeah, fine, maybe she edited one or two things, but I mean, the rolls were present, her tummy, she shows her tummy that is flabby. Oh my god, it was such a breath of fresh air. The comments under this picture, I just had to react, because actually when I went through the comments, they were so satisfying. It made me feel sad. Like, what has social media turned into? What has the world turned into? Instead, it's crazy. I just had to let this off my chest. It's crazy that what is real, what is unedited, is celebrated. You can imagine. It shocks people to see something that is unedited, something that is real. Because we've gotten so used to the filters, we've gotten used to the, you know, Kim K, body figure, Kylie. I mean, everybody's doing surgery. Do you want me to talk about Patricia Bryce's recent surgery? Okay, I won't go into that right now. But you know, everybody's doing surgery, boobs, ass, liposuction, hips. I didn't even know it was possible to get more hips. Yes, I know I'm blessed with, you know, the natural hips and stuff, but honestly, I didn't know. Oh my god. Let me just read some of the comments under this picture. By the way, Shirley has got 477,000 subscribers. And this recent picture that she posted, she's been MIA, that's the truth. And she has put on quite some weight. You know, when you put on weight, people seem to think, one, you're either pregnant, two, you're going through something. People wouldn't just, maybe you're just living life, you're eating healthy. You just want to be. People don't get that. No. The judgmental eye sets in, the womb watchers. Oh my god, Shirley, when are you planning to tell us? Ah, aka womb watchers. Anyways, this picture had 52,766 likes, 1,877 comments. Oh my god, let's dig in. Because honestly, when I saw this, let me start with this one. The first thing I thought, this is a comment. The first thing I thought was, damn, she looks good. And then I thought, I kind of look like that. It's nice to see a body that's soft and real, girl. Keep doing you. This comment has 19 other comments of people saying yes, they relate with this picture of Shirley. There's this other one. Real life body. Tired of people being too perfect on the gram. We must not all get flat belly. This is who we are. If you see the chop knuckle that is happening under this comment, oh my god. And then there's this one. Yes, for embracing of natural bodies. This is so refreshing to see. You look absolutely stunning, girl. I love this picture mainly because you showed me it's okay to have to show all my insecurities and imperfections. I love you, Shirley. Thank you. This comment, I died. Yesterday, I slept on this picture. They comment, they had me rolling. Since I was a fan, now I am an AC. Confident dripping from this picture is enough for all young African girls in America who can't afford plastic surgery. Yes, girl. And then, Sisi Yemi, because Sisi Yemi laughs. Sisi Yemi is under the comment section as well. She commented two times as a matter of fact. Yes, I've been stalking. She said, Sisi Yemi said, Shirley, see how soft and fresh, like today's bread. I just had to comment on this twice because you're beautiful. Somebody came under Shirley, under CC, a miscomment and said, no be small thing. Today's hot agege bread. I also bagdun. I don't even know what that is. I guess it's some Nigerian slang or something. The picture. These were just some of the comments that I read. And honestly, I can't lie. The thing is with me, is angles. I know how to position my angles and everything. My stomach is not as flat as it used to be 3 years ago. But trust me, I beg. There's no time for any insecurity. Yes, you tell me I'm catfishing you guys when I do the whole angles and the flat belly comes from nowhere. Or another thing I do is, honestly, you guys may think this is just too much, but if I know I'm going to be having a photo shoot, I eat something very light, my stomach stays flat, I go have my photo shoot, and then I come back and I eat. This is another thing I do. Because I'm not all in the waist training gang, I cannot come and suffocate myself and die in the name of Instagram. Packaging cannot come and make me to go and kill myself. There were so many comments, basically. But I just had to react and just say she's beautiful. I really commend Shirley. You can see the rules, you can see the keeps. It feels really refreshing because apparently, there's so much insecurity. See people spending $30,000 on their teeth. Let's not go to the breast surgery. Let's not go to the stomach. Oh my God. And that takes me to Patricia Bright's video. Of course, your body, you do what you want. That's your cup of tea. I have nothing against Patricia Bright. But if there is one thing that's true, that because my girl Patricia Bright, she got a lot of negativity after she posted her video. But there's one particular statement that stood out in a lot of people's comments, is they don't relate with her anymore, which is absolutely fine. Growth is going to come. Who knows, maybe in the next 2 years or so, I may have subscribers here that don't relate with me. That's not my prayer in Jesus' name. I need you guys to always relate with me. But a lot of people were like, they don't relate with her anymore. First it was the teeth. No, what teeth? First it was the boobs. Now, some people were even calling her a liar. That she's lying. That she only had the fat removed from her stomach. That she had, some of that fat was put into her hips. People were like, Pat, since when did you have booty? Now your booty is popping like, the booty is put on. People were calling her out right, left, center. Of course, she's living her best life. Patricia Bright is on another level now. Mm-mm, she's not your average girl anymore. But that just goes to say that people were just being honest. People were just being vulnerable in her comment section by saying that they don't relate with her anymore. They can't afford to be having these 1,001 surgeries. They feel like she's aiming for the Instagram perfect body. She used to be the girl that didn't care. She used to scream, be confident in your body, be confident in who you are. But she seems to be diverting off that route now. So that's just it. I just had to comment about this Shirley's picture because honestly, I felt like just taking a picture in my house in a sports bra or something to just show off this my stomach, you know, and not give two fucks about what anybody has got to say or think about me. Okay, that is it for this video. That is the reaction I had about Shirley's most recent picture. She's currently chilling in Santorini, Greece. That's one of my dream destinations, by the way. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If there's one thing I'll say, always feel confident in your body. Don't allow social media to determine to define who you are, to determine your confidence level. Just know you're beautiful, you're unique, and you're blessed. God created you in His own image. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. It's somewhere. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, especially if you're a Shirley's fan like I am. See you in the next video, guys. Bye.